Hello, welcome to Let's Play Manic Digger. I had problems with my... Not with my accent, but with recording software, which is unable to complete this little let's play. Anyway, I will show you my library. As you can see, I am damn rich, so I lightened my library with gold. Manic Digger is, as you probably now see. Yes, I know that my accent sucks. Sorry for that. As you can see, Manic Digger is a free clone of Minecraft, which is, I think this is very good. Because you get everything that is in Minecraft Classic, plus few things from Survivor now for free. You can also commit your own changes to decode because of open source nature of this project. Also, Manic Digger has far superior, in my opinion, crafting system to Minecraft one, because you basically don't have to remember all the shapes, only ingredients. Yes, I know my accent sucks. You don't have to tell me that. That's my place. Random blocks in a random shape, as I did now. And you can craft something from it. Game always will tell you what you can craft from this. Oh. Okay. Let him have this bad case. Also, about in June, Exe, I don't know how to how to speak that. I've made new world generated, which makes caves, which makes everything else. How to get out? This was Sound of TNT. It will be replaced. So that that wasn't for my library, because I will be very unhappy. Okay. Smartrush. Dragon. Okay. Seems good. Same place too. There's many things that you can find in the Manic Digger. You can play it as you play Minecraft in many, many different ways. At the end of this video, sorry for my accent, I know it sucks. I will put a link to preview versions of Manic Digger, so you can go and check it for yourself. Now I will stop boring you and just finish it. Bye!